Hi, welcome to the My Cover of Busted's That's What I Go to School For vlog. My first ever My Cover of Busted's That's What I Go to School For vlog, and possibly my last. So my intention for this particular vlog is to follow the adventures of myself as I attempt to cover That's What I Go to School For, which was written and performed by the seminal British pop punk trio Busted.
Her voices echoed in my mind. I count the days till she is mine. Can't tell my friends cause they will laugh. I love a member of the staff. I fought my way to front of class to get the best view of her ass. I drop a pencil on the floor. She bends down and shows me more. That's what I go to school for. Even though it is a real bore, you can call me crazy. I know that she crazed me. That's what I go to school for. Even though it is a real bore, girlfriends are bad plenty. Not like Miss McKenzie. That's what I go to school for. That's what I go to school for. So she may be 33, but that doesn't bother me. Boyfriend's working out of town, I find a reason to go around. I climb a tree outside her home to make sure that she's alone. In her underwear, I can't help but stop and stare. That's what I go to school for. Even though it is a real bore, you can call me crazy. I know that she crazed me. That's what I go to school for. Even though it is a real bore, your friends have had plenty. Not like Miss McKenzie. That's what I go to school for. Everyone that you teach all day, don't be looking at me in a different way. I guess that's why my marks are getting so high. I can see those telltale signs telling me that I was on your mind. I could see that you wanted more when you told me that what you go to school for. What you go to school for. Jeans back to back, it's in the trunk. Looks like she's picked herself up. We drive by school to say goodbye. My friends can't believe their eyes. That's what I go to school for. Even though it is a real ball, can't call me crazy. I know that she crazed me. That's what I go to school for. Even though it is a real bar, girlfriends have had plenty. Not like Miss McKenzie. That's what I go to school for. That's what I go to school for.
So that's it. Yeah, thanks for watching. Overall conclusion would be that vocally perhaps I'm not the force that I once was, if I ever was a force. I'm not even sure of that, to be honest with you, although I did get I did turn a few heads when I played that gig at the Fishes in Highworth all them years ago, so you know, perhaps I'm doing myself down a little bit there. But yeah, certainly that's vocal performances, that's what 20 years of smoking will do to you. Never been a particularly great guitarist, But I managed to strum those four chords together with very few errors, I feel. I'll be honest with you, it wasn't done in one take. That was take four, I believe. So still shoddy, but absolute banger of a tune. Hope you enjoyed it. If you've got this far, enjoyed this vlog, like, comment, subscribe.